Hey everyone, how we doing? Yes, today I'm gonna turn around so you can see. We are at the State Fair here in Oklahoma City, 2018 State Fair. So as you can see by the title, can vegans eat at the fair? Is the question. How we doing? Thank y'all for joining me. Thank you. Yes, we are at the fair today. It is pretty big, it is real nice, but I've already been here probably about an hour already, trying to see if vegans can eat at the fair.
Will that be a yes or a no? Can vegans eat at the fair? Well, I must say, like I said, I've been here already an hour. Hey, Visha. Hey sis, so we are at the fair today, and I have been, like I said, I've been here about an hour already, walking around to see if I can see if any places where vegans can eat. And to my surprise, which I should have known, because you come here to eat, okay? So if you're a vegan, this to me would not be a place for you to come eat, to eat and enjoy yourself, because I walked around here and I found two places. One, where they only sell, I guess, corn on the cob, okay? Real corn on the cob. And then I found the smoothie place that only did fruit smoothies. But everybody else here at the fair, they only serve meat. Yes. So I'm kind of disappointed, but I shouldn't be, because it's a place where you're supposed to come and have fun. But if you're a vegan, this to me is not a place for you to come and eat. You can come ride the rides, but not to come and eat, okay? So I'm very disappointed, but I thought I would find at least one booth that would say vegan on it, and it doesn't. One booth. I seen a place where it said vegetarian bowl or something like that. And I was like, okay, I still can't eat that because it still has meat in it, right? So
yeah,
I have walked around here already an hour. So other than that, y'all, I know, at the fair, just trying to have fun, enjoy myself. And I thought I would come to the fair. Today was the first day, and it only cost $2. To come into the fair today. So if your family want to get out, I think it's another day is Thursday as well, but I wanted to come and see if I can eat something at the fair, okay? So to me, vegans cannot eat at the fair. Bring your own food. So yeah, so everywhere you can see, I'm gonna turn around so you can see a couple of choice. So that's two places that I have found that you can eat. The healthy choice. So it's bean, black bean, and spinach burrito. Let's just see what it looks like. Okay. Black bean and spinach burrito. This is what it looks like. So I'm not for sure if the sauce on here is cheese or not, but we're gonna definitely ask. Let's just ask.
Hello. It's your Spanish burrito. Is that cheese on top of there?
It's ranch.
Ranch. Okay, so
What all can you put into your burrito? What all you put in your burrito?
That one, they come with fresh spinach,
sausage, rice, black beans. Okay. Awesome. So I'm doing a live video about can vegans eat at the fair. So this is the first place I have found that has appropriate food to eat for vegans can eat, okay? But the other one had like a corn, I mean, roasted corn on the cob or something, and then they also had like a smoothie place. But this is the first place I have found that has some type of vegan food on here, okay? So y'all know what? We're gonna try this. Could you go ahead and fix me one, please? No dairy. See, he even asked me, did I want dairy on it? And I said no. How about that? And I'm gonna step back, and I'm gonna show you a roof, okay? So this is a place, y'all. The only place that I found, and I just have to come back through. Now, I already been here an hour to find somewhere to eat at the fair that is vegan, okay? So the vegetarians, or people that still probably eat dairy, have some type of cheese or eggs, they eat a little bit of meat there in their food. And then they also have the healthy choice, the black bean and cheese burrito. And that's the one I'm gonna have. He asked me, do I want no dairy? And I said no. So, to me, we're gonna see how it's gonna taste. It also has the spinach burrito on it, okay? So I'm gonna bam it again. So we're gonna see, okay? All right, y'all. I just wanna just stop by the fair. I know y'all can hardly hear me, and see if they have vegan food for vegans, okay? And I found one place. So other than that, y'all have fun. Come to the fair, still come to the fair. But to me, if you are a vegan and you wanna come eat, there's limited choices here to eat, okay? Other than that, this is Felisa. Y'all have a good afternoon. Hey, Visha. Yes, I see y'all later. Y'all have fun. Have fun, I'll see y'all later. Until next time, bye. Oklahoma City State Fair. Yeah, buddy.